é onde? Ela tá indo pro bueiro.
Isso daí vai pra...
Ó, já tá na água.
The jungle sometimes reminded me of a theater. There was never a lack of actors. To me, as if the tiger had the best of it so far, and he seemed to be determined to follow up his advantage. But that python is not finished yet. Python tried to toss another coil over the big cat and lost his grip and his victim. Back. The leopard got off easy in that mix-up, but danger works 24 hours a day in the jungle. And a python like this can crush a man into the shape of a sausage in 3 minutes, unhinge his jaws and swallow him. He's got an appetite as long as his stomach. And I knew the black leopard hadn't any idea of his presence. If he had, he'd have been heading the other way. Thank you. It's all over now. That python sure did a quick job on the leopard. He was a beautiful specimen. So I'd sent Ollie back for a cage and some equipment. I wanted him for my first shipment. And I was going to get him, but I had to tie him into a bow knot to do it. He had to uncoil himself from the dead leopard.
With the attack coming from two sides, the snake tries retreat. This unheard-of tactic rouses the jaguar to a new pitch of resentment. He's determined to see this through to a decision. And this monster is not going to be the one that got away. Not if he can help it. Can a 200-pound jaguar hold a 300-pound snake? That's the question now. The power of the reptile finally prevails, and now the battle moves to an element the snake likes better. Every creature has a last-ditch strategy. The snake's is this: lure the enemy in over his death, then seize him in the muddy waters. Most creatures would see the danger developing and think twice before stepping into the trap, but not the jaguar. He doesn't care about danger. His blood is up, and he means business, and so he goes after the giant reptile. Occurs one bad moment when the cat seems terribly close to suffocation. His mate moves in to help, but before she can get into the fray, the male manages to break the stranglehold. Now he has the enemy out on dry land again. For all its great strength, the snake is beginning to show signs of exhaustion. Its movements have become sluggish, and its reflexes slow. All it can do now is to try to protect its vulnerable head.